Hi everyone, we will see about hydroponics now. Hydroponics is a method of growing plants without soil in a water-based nutrient-rich solution. It is the fastest growing sector of agriculture and it could very well dominate food production in the future. The basic principle behind hydroponics is to allow the plant's roots to come in direct contact with the nutrient solution while also having access to oxygen, which is essential for proper growth systems. Advantages: hydroponic crops use 90% less water than the same crops in soil farming. We can plant 4 times the amount of crops in the same space as soil farming. Plants are grown in an inert medium without soil with perfectly balanced pH nutrient solution and highly oxygenated water, which is delivered directly to the roots. With the proper setup, the plants will mature up to 25% faster and produce up to 30% more than the same plants grown in soil. Hydroponically grown crops can use no herbicide or pesticide chemicals, which significantly impact the environment and our bodies. Disadvantages: it costs highly, it requires technical knowledge. If introduced, diseases can easily spread. Planting requires diligence. There are different types of hydroponic systems: nutrient film technique, deep water culture, aeroponics, drip system, ebb and flow system, wick system, etc. Some of the best hydroponic systems combine different types of hydroponics into one hybrid hydroponic system. Aquaponics is one among them. Aquaponics is a combination of aquaculture and hydroponics that grows fish and plants together in one integrated system. In aquaponics, fish produce waste that turn into nitrates and ammonia. These are not good for the fish if they build up too much, but they are great fertilizer for plants. The plants absorb the nutrients, they purify the water, which is good for the fish. The third participants are microbes, especially nitrifying bacteria, which convert ammonia from the fish waste first into nitrites and then into nitrates. Nitrates are the form of nitrogen which the plants can uptake and use to grow. The pH level of the water in the aquaponic system is another important consideration. Maintaining a near neutral pH level is important for the entire system, to the health of fish, plants and the bacterial colony that makes the whole system work. Modern aquaponics is slightly more high-tech, but it is still an efficient and environmentally friendly way to produce food. Fish are kept in large tanks and the plants are grown hydroponically, that is without soil. They are planted in beds with a little gravel or clay and their roots hang down into the water. The water is cycled through the system so that it collects the waste from the fish, then it is pumped to the plant beds where it is filtered naturally by the plants and can then be returned to the fish tanks. Unlike traditional farming methods, no chemical fertilizers are needed for the plants. They all come from the fish waste. It also tends to be organic because the use of pesticides would be damaging to the fish. Advantages: it produces fresh and organic fish and vegetables. It is easy to build and maintenance. It requires 6 times less space than traditional farming. It is easily expandable system for commercial purposes. It is employing the whole family in sustainable farming. Thank you.